Did you know that the cars in the Cars animation have internal organs? That's exactly why the car doors never seem to be open. Jay Ward, the director of the animated film, confirmed the theory, saying, "You can't see the doors open because the brains and the eyes of the cars are there. We don't want things falling out of them when the doors open." This statement confirms the theory of humanoid cars.